Hello, Assalamu alaikum. I am Zaina. I am a Shiite Muslim from the Middle East and I follow Jesus. My story began when God sent a friend to me, to my building, and she came and she told me stories about Jesus. She told me I'm very far away from God and Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. She said, nobody goes to God except through Jesus. I had many questions. And the day came when my friend, she had to leave. She said, I'm sorry, I have to go back to my country, but I give you this gift. She gave me this gift called God's Beloved. It was in her hand, she made by her hand, and it had stories from the Bible, from the Injil. So I began to read the stories about Jesus, and in time I said, I want to follow this Jesus. So the next year I go to another friend I know who follows Jesus, and I say to her, this year I want to tell 800 of my friends these stories about Jesus. So my friend, she helped me to make the God's Beloved booklet. We got 1,000 copies and gave to all my friends. The next year, I say to her, after I pray, I said, God wants more women to know these stories about Jesus. So I asked her, I believe God wants me to tell 2,500 of my friends these stories about Jesus. So she helped me and we made thousands of copies and I gave to all my friends. She tells me now in America you have many copies of the God's Beloved, the Habibat Allah, the little booklet with stories from the Injil. I beg you, you must get this booklet and give to a Muslim woman to tell her about Jesus. I give this booklet to my friends. I am so happy you now can get the booklet to give to your friends. So God bless you. May He show you who to give it to.